My name is Buichweni. Originally, I'm from Mpumalanga and Nelspruit, but now I live here in Bloemfontein. I have a daughter who's 11 years old, who is autistic. They started chasing her away because she was very aggressive and she was dangerous to herself and other children, banging her head on the walls and stuff. So I took her from one daycare center to the next. Every time when I come back to fetch her, they say thank you, she must go back home. That's when I decided to quit my job and everything so that I can sit down and take care of her, because nobody wanted her around, family, friends, because of her behavior. I didn't know what autism was. Nobody knew. Even the doctor didn't give me any information or help me in any way. He just told me that the child is autistic, and that was it. Challenges that we're having, most of the children are cared for by their grandmothers and great-grandmothers. Other mothers are not working at all. So it's tough, it's difficult. They can't afford to pay school fees. Now the school, Pulowo, every time when they assess children, they see that they're still on the diaper, they throw them at me, knowing I don't have a space. My kabata came to our center a few months back and she asked me what is it that she can help with. I told her that I need a space. There is a place around Bergman that I have identified. It's a plot house, vandalized. People are doing crime in that place. I need that place so that I can help more children.